Hey, Pop.
Shush.
Huh? He's here.
What, catfish hunter?
He's by the sandbar. You know that damn fish is older than I am? Thanks.
What the hell is this?
What, that's light beer.
Gee, I weigh 90 goddamn pounds and you bring me this slopping foam?
Harry's got me on a diet because the doc said my cholesterol's a little too high.
Well, let me tell you something now, Johnny. Last Thursday, I turned 95 years old.
Yeah.
And I never exercised a day of my life.
Huh.
Every morning, I wake up and I smoke a cigarette. And then I eat 5 strips of bacon. And for lunch, I eat a bacon sandwich. And for a midday snack...
Bacon.
Bacon, a whole bacon. Damn plate. And I usually drink my dinner. Now, according to all of them flat belly experts, I should have took a dirt nap like 30 years ago. But each year comes and goes, and I'm still here. And they keep dying, you know? Mm-hmm. Sometimes I wonder if God forgot about me. It just goes to show you, huh?
What?
Huh?
It goes to show you what?
Well, it just goes... What the hell are you talking about?
Well, you said you drink beer, you eat bacon, and you smoke cigarettes, and you outlive most of the experts.
Yeah?
I thought maybe there's a moral.
No, there ain't no moral. I just like that story. That's all.